Okay, I guess I'll go with Reactor Man. Say that was a complete accident. I actually want to go down the hole in the middle, but my controller has these buttons on the back, right here and here, which control me left and right. And I squeezed the controller too hard when I slid, and I went down the wrong area. Turned out good for me in the end because I ended up getting 3 healing items, which I could have used. Now it doesn't even matter. I can't wake up to loud tones. If they're too loud, they like frighten me when I'm sleeping, and then I end up waking up not in a good mood. So in your level, I died here a bunch of times because I suck at these 2 high jumps. So I'm going to do what I did in the other level, which is call my dog. It's this bull honking. Oh, this is that Dagger Man guy you were talking about, like the intro. Sorry, you can disregard Nightbot. I think he's set up for 8 warnings before anything happens. Fought you before. Not that. Not that. Not that. Not that. I know I can make it, I just am really bad at too high jumps, so I would rather not. None of those. What, are you weak to Ghost Woman or something? Go back and play Ghost.